Of the African basketball in the entire world. is our talent. In basketball, we have no alternative but to join NBA. NBA and FIFA are working together to make a worldwide reference team. Taking the NBA to accept this challenge. Whether you be part of the history of this league to host the first final four of our league. Expect also to have Kigali to be the capital of our basket in the next 2 years. Let us say, visit the world. Thank you.
Thank you. Once again, a round of applause for the good master's manager. Please, once again, allow me to introduce Mr. Amadou Galofal to kindly sit forward and give his remarks. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, His Excellency, Paul Kagame, President of the Republic of Rwanda, all members of the Rwandan government, the President, our faculties and friends, FIBA, all distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we are thrilled to be here in the Kigali Arena, the future home of the inaugural basketball of the league finals. Establishing the basketball of the league as a world-class professional basketball league, the champions of inclusion and youth development, promotes health and wellness, delivers an entertainment product for fans of all ages, and most importantly, contribute in the social economic development on our continent by creating jobs and entertainment value in world-class facilities like this. The inaugural regular season of our basketball of the league will be played in Cairo, in Egypt, in Dakar, Senegal, in Lagos, Nigeria, in Luanda, Angola, in Rabat, in Morocco, Monastir, in Tunisia, and our inaugural final will take place right here in Kigali. African footprint. The Basketball African League will celebrate Africa's diversity, its vibrant youth, and Africa's incredible opportunity to be showcased at the highest level in the global stage with a sport that is number two in the world, where we have the best talent in the world. So I hope that all this will be captured in the imagery. Just in a few minutes, to present to you with the official logo of the Basketball African League. Thank you very much for your support, and I am extremely excited for the inaugural season of the Basketball African League. Thank you.
One more year, I say, Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments, we will unveil something important, something special. Muraza kumfasha rero tubyishimiye kubigaragaza kandi tubigaragaza no muri igihugu cyacu utugereje kuri ibi byiza, si byo? Mubanze kumuha amashyi none. I hope the world is ready for this beautiful and historical moment. Here in Kigali, Rwanda, you will help me count down from 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, the basketball African no more.
So you are most welcome, and we are here to be with you, to play with you, to support you, and all the best to you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for listening this evening. Please, we invite you to stay on course as you will be joined by another special guest today for a group photo here.
Thank you.
motivé par Mr. Kamal Wattin de Côte d'Ivoire. Des bons voyages, ils ont envoyé une même pour l'Égypte. Et Mr. Emmanuel Delvin from Angola. We invite you to photo, this is a photo.